Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quota Studio. Welcome back. Actually, hope you guys are having a very wonderful day and a very wonderful time, guys. So, how is your day going? Let me know exactly how your day is actually going down in the comment section down below. So, today, actually, guys, we're going to be reacting to one of our girls' top songs. And the girl which we're going to be reacting to today is actually known as Davina Michelle, guys. Davina Michelle. And Davina Michelle actually is going to be covering a particular song from someone known as Pink. All I know so far, guys. All I know so far. So, Davina Michelle actually is like a Dutch singer, but she sings actually in English language and in Dutch. She's a very amazing type of person. I really like her style. I've like done a couple of reaction videos to her song and to maybe another live session of her. And I really like the way and how the way she's simple she really is, the way she's really so the way she actually performs, and she's really loved, and she actually has a lot of fans from her own music. Most of the time she actually performs short covers, guys, of between 1 to 3 minutes, not more than that, guys. And I like that about her because she's so very talented, and I think she does not really use auto-tune in the covers which she did. She actually has a very natural, beautiful voice, guys. So if this is actually your first time like watching Davina Michelle on Quota Studio, don't worry, let's check it out and let's see exactly what Davina Michelle actually has for us in this particular cover of All I Know So Far, guys. So please do not forget to subscribe, do not forget to like the video, share the video with your friends, your loved ones, everyone around you, and let me know exactly what you think about this particular song down in the comment section, guys. Let's start the video right now. So you could actually see there's a guy playing the piano.
Heaven's always been this way. I wasn't born a renegade. I felt alone, still feel afraid. I stumbled through it anyway. I wish someone would have told me that this life is ours to choose. No one's handling you the keys or a book with all the rules. The little that I know will tell you. When they dress you up in lies and you're left naked with the truth, you throw your head back and you spit. All I know so far. And when the storm's out and you run in the rain, put your sword down, dive right into the pain. Stay unfiltered and loud, you'll be proud of the skin full of scars. That's all I know so far. That's all I know. I will be with you till the world blows up. Yeah, yes. Up and down and through till the world blows up. Yeah, yeah. When it's right or it's all fucked up, till the world blows up. Change who you are. And when the storm's out, you run in the rain, put your sword down, dive right into the pain. Stay unfiltered and loud, you'll be proud of that skin full of scars. And that's all I know so far. That's all I know so far. That's all I know. That's all I know so far. That's all I know. That's all I know so far. That's all I know so far.
That's all I know so far. That's all I know. That's all I know so far. That's all I know. I think if Pink actually watched this particular cover, she's really going to be so happy, and she's going to be like, oh guy, this was really so wonderful. And we actually like the both of them like to really compose a song together. I think that's really going to be so amazing, guys. That's really, I think the video is going to be really epic, guys. These two particular good artists. But so sorry about that. Based on what I actually understood, this particular video was really so amazing, and I just actually had a thought about myself. I've actually reacted to Danielia to the show, to Davina Michelle actually perform a lot of music or other covers, guys, and she's so amazing. I don't think there's a particular song or type of song she can actually cover, because she has really covered a lot of songs and a lot of different type of songs, guys. I can't even tell, but she has been performing a lot of different type of songs, and I know there's no song here which she can't really perform. So I think if you want to try, you can actually give her a try, like ask her to react to cover any particular song, and you actually be very amazed at how good she's really going to be, guys. So guys, thank you very much for watching this particular video. Thank you very much for asking us to react to Davina Michelle. She actually has an amazing personality. She actually has a very perfect voice. We love her so much for how unique, how simple she is, guys, and also how good she is when it comes to this particular raw talent of singing. So guys, let me know exactly what you think about this particular song. For me, it was really so inspiring. I really felt everything, guys. Imagine actually like you seated by the window right now in the early hours of the morning, and you're observing like snow falling, and you're listening to this particular song and thinking about your loved ones. I think you feel so good, you feel so great in your own body, guys. So guys, thanks very much for always being here with us. Thanks very much for always supporting us. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, do like the video, share the video with your friends, your loved ones, and everyone around you, guys. We are always here for you. Let us know exactly what you would like us to react to next, and we are going to react to that particular song. Thank you very much. Stay tuned, stay safe for more videos coming, guys. Thank you.